getting lonely yet? Well, at least I'm here. Anyway, this is our first American location, right? But this venue is going to be remodeled into a Hatsune Miku stage. This is just kind of like a Halloween theme. This theme's lasting at least until late November and will go under renovation and return in February. This is a bit off script, but do you know how Freddy Fazbear came to be? Do you even know what Five Nights at Freddy's is? Well, it's this old indie horror game that went super viral back in 2014. But after a couple of games, maybe too much games, a few movies, it ran its course. Apparently, a Japanese company that usually makes what I describe as text-to-speech singers wanted to test out their new holographic technology with IPs that weren't their own. Now, it was kind of out of left field, but they bought the rights to the Five Nights at Freddy's characters, and they used that to create these live show locations as well as the Moway Freddy thing. Okay, since you're the only person who's gonna hear this, why in the world did they decide to make Freddy Fazbear an anime girl? Like, he's supposed to be the scary-ass bear, but now he's suddenly cute and kawaii now. Keeping in mind, this is a series based entirely around horror. At least there's Pizza World in the back with a regular hologram Freddy. Speaking of the Freddy Fazbear hologram, it has its own AI too, but it's a lot more basic. Because all it really needs to do is sing to kids and maybe act a little spooky, just like the games.
Just something to keep in mind, we've had reports that the Freddy hologram sometimes glitches, and all it really does is drain stability, so just reset the projectors if it does that. It's nothing too serious, man. And with that, I'm gonna take my leave now. Don't forget about Freddy, okay? Not the anime one, the real one in the back. I'll see you later. You're doing good. So, like, here's the thing. Our head engineer just told us that Freddy Bastian has been acting really weird in his reset mode. Sometimes his model glitches and looks a little deformed. Don't be scared, okay? If they say it'll be patched by tomorrow, he is telling us the glitch is purely visual. Nothing to be worried about. Don't let it scare you, does it? If you decide to stay, he might even give you a bonus. You know, just to compensate. Okay, see ya. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.